Good morning from Medjugorje on this 24th of November 2023. It is 13 degrees Celsius. As you can see, a bit of gray morning. But let's discover together what's going on in Medjugorje on this 24th of November. And if you like the video, you know it by now, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media with your friends and give a like and leave comments from where you are watching. You have here the Irish house over there. Then Hotel Luna over there. Like, we have 8 degrees Celsius at night and high temperature will be 14 degrees today. And you see, it's very quiet. They're constructing here. You have Cross Mountain in the back over there. And Apparition Hill on this side. But further on the left behind this building. You go, Apparition Hill. And this is the school here of Medjugorje, as you can see. Somebody asked if there's a school. Hey, how are you doing? Yeah. Yeah, we are coming close to the end of the morning tour here in Medjugorje. And again, if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media with your friend, give a like, your friends, and give a like. And always remember, I pray for you, and please pray for me here in Medjugorje, and leave comments for where you're watching. For me, this is amazing to see, to have a little personal contact with you. And there is Our Lady, beautiful as always, with a group. Morning. You see, Cafe Chiara is closed over winter. The next one is open. And I leave you with this view on St. James Church. I wish you a joyful, beautiful day wherever you are around the world. And God bless you all from Medjugorje.